I've always liked working with my hands and really enjoyed understanding how things worked. So whenever I saw the electrical program at Triangle Tech, I thought it would be a good fit for me. It was a lot of hands-on. You learned a lot of theory. There were a lot of labs involved, so you're actually working with the things you'd see in the field as well. A lot of the skills that I learned at Triangle Tech, I still use today. So a week after I graduated Triangle Tech, I was on my way to Detroit for training, and I was working. You know, that took a lot of the stress out of graduation and everything, knowing that you already had a job lined up. Going to Triangle Tech gave me a strong base in electrical, but after leaving there, I've learned a lot in the field. But without Triangle Tech, I would have never had that opportunity in the first place. I would highly recommend Triangle Tech. It gave me a successful career, so I would absolutely recommend it to somebody I knew. I'd say it was important to get a degree because without it, you know, you're not going to get much past an entry-level position anywhere. And by going to Triangle Tech, I was able to get, you know, a good entry-level position with a possibility for advancement. I would have picked up the phone and called Triangle Tech sooner had I known how good of a job I would be able to get after graduating and how helpful they are with getting jobs and, you know, joining the workforce afterwards.
No one trains you like Triangle Tech.